interaction here at the BNP Paribas Open is unparalleled. And Tuesday, fans got to hear from some of the future stars of the ATP World Tour before taking part in the men's draw ceremony.
Hi! Hey, how you doing? Wow, I'm wonderful. How was that for you?
Oh, it was wonderful, especially picking Roger, who's my favorite player of all time.
I said, who do I want? I want Jack Sock, and I freaking pulled his name. It was great.
Tennis fans from all over the world flocked to Indian Wells to get a taste of everything this tournament has to offer.
This is my first time here, so it's a good experience.
I think this is the best tournament. I've been to all the slams, and this tournament just gets better and better every year. It's amazing.
My mom really likes trying to get the signatures from the players, so it's kind of like my dad calls her the celebrity hunter.
It's the fans' tournament. There's unprecedented access to the star players here. You get to see them up close and personal. It's just the best tournament in the world as far as I'm concerned. I'm lucky to be here.
Well, there you have it. This tournament really is like no other. The draw is over, so you know what that means. Let the games begin.